You are now plugged into Lit Studios, where we let inspiration take over.
But the one gift that we've been given as dead culture kids is exposure.
The only thing that you notice is all back home is like, normally the leaders are very old, and I've obviously got an old way.
It's fight or flight, you know? Are you going to take the responsibility?
Of resources that we've got under that ground, how can we still be living in poverty? Like, I don't understand.
Yeah, you know, I could live in a shack. I wouldn't care. That'd be all right. I'd live a beach.
Imagine the first African president to go, you know what? I'm going to take care of my own. It's not even about me.
Things are not going well. You can drink your lunch for a week. I say you're fasting.
Listen, no one's president.
I'm going to give you an applause for that one.